Here comes the field for tonight's fourth race, $10,000 purse to the Success Acres Trot Finale. Field of nine, these are the top money winners, led from the rail, one Pretty Lady Sadie for Ed Conrad and driver David Miller. Two, Blaze of Victory, owned by James Hecker with Dan Ader. Three, She's a Royal Fitch, owned by Roy Wilson, reinsman Jim Daly. Number four is Mighty Charge, owned by Robert and Mrs. Robert Johns with Jeff Fout. Five is Ralphie, owned by Paletta McCormick, driven tonight by Jeff Smith. Jeff Smith driving five, Ralphie. Six, He's Nifty, owned by Dwayne Lowe with Brad Hanners. Seven is Action Time, owned by Ambalal Patel with Jack Franklin. Eight is Star is Score, owned by Gail Franklin, along with the driver, William Mount Pleasant. Nine is LB Reply, owned by Leonard Buckner. Tom Brinkerhoff will be in the sulky. Trotters for the fourth, Success Acres final, 5 minutes till post time. Field for the fourth at the gate, moving through the clubhouse turn. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off and trotting. A little bit rough between horses. Blaze of Victory has jumped off stride. Ralphie gets the first call from the gate. Here's Action Time up on the outside. He's Nifty away nicely to third. Around the top turn, Pretty Sadie Lady is fourth. The five is off stride. Ralphie is on a break. And we're back on the front end. Action Time has got the top. He's Nifty, rallies quickly to second. Gap of three, Pretty Lady Sadie is third. They're by the opening quarter in a quick 28 seconds flat. Racing past the stand, She's a Royal Fitch is fourth. Mighty Charge is fifth. Having left the course and now back into it, Ralphie. A gap of three lengths to Star is Score. After that, LB Reply in the breaker is now caught the field, Blaze of Victory. And they're pretty well spaced out here around the clubhouse turn of the half mile pole. He's Nifty has gone to the front for Brad Hanners. He's Nifty by a length and a half. Action Time, the stalker, second, the mare, Pretty Lady Sadie. Prompting in third, here comes Mighty Charge. Rolling up on the outside as Jeff Fout brings him out to the outside. They're at the halfway point in 58 and 4. Hub to hub down the backstretch. Mighty Charge up on the outside. He's Nifty is going to have to dig way down deep. Mighty Charge goes right on by. Mighty Charge has the lead three parts of a length. He's Nifty trying to fight back in there second. She's a Royal Fitch, a closer third. Up on the far outside, LB Reply. Sarah Score is gaining. Racing by three quarters and 129. Moving around the far turn. Mighty Charge by a length and a half. Driving up on the outside, he's Nifty one more time. And we're down to these two. Mighty Charge continues to go well. It's Mighty Charge by two, three open lengths. Mighty Charge, he's Nifty's quite, not quite good enough. Here she's a Royal Fitch, but it's Mighty Charge in a Success Acres final. Number four, Mighty Charge. Five-year-old Bay Gelding by Taking Charge out of Keystone Might. Owned by Mr. and Mrs. Robert Johns of Wooster, Ohio, trained by David E. Miller, given a well-judged drive tonight by Jeff Fout. To cover the mound, a lifetime best, 158 and 3. Number four, Mighty Charge, the winner of tonight's Success Acres Trot. Result of the fourth is now official. Windows are open on race five. 10,145 in the twin trifecta carryover. 10,145. Number eight, Armbro Prevail, the trainer is Brett Elliott. 8 Armbro Prevail. The trainer is Brett Elliott. Top down, 7-9-3, 1-6-2, 8-4, and 5 on the bottom.